All right, welcome back to Inside the Circle with your host, Andy. Hello, Jaden. How are you doing today?
Good, good, good.
Tell us your name, Jaden.
Jaden Lothian.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. All
right, so tell me about when and why you started playing drums.
Well, I started when I was at the age of 4, I want to say, and I don't know, my grandma just took me to this place and I started beating on the drum, and then ever since then I started playing.
How old are you now?
14.
So you've been playing 10 years?
Yep.
What kind of drums do you play? I mean, besides Scottish drumming?
Well, African drums, drum set, marching snare, and auxiliary percussion.
What's your favorite?
Drum set.
Is your family Scottish?
No.
When was the first time you were exposed to the idea of piping or a pipe band? Do you remember that?
When I saw you guys play at the drum camp a couple of years back.
Pipe band came in and played just a demonstration.
Yeah, I think so.
What is your fondest or earliest musical memory?
It was at Six Flags. I'm in this like group, it's called Random and Ministry, and we have buckets and snares in them. We just play the songs, and then it was an Apostolic Jubilee, and then we played there, and then there was about 4,000 people sitting in front of the crowd.
Wow, that's pretty awesome. Tell us about your most embarrassing moment as a drummer.
Oh, I almost dropped a stick in Phoenix.
Okay.
But I caught it.
Okay, good. Describe your practice routine.
When I have free time, I'll practice for about 2 hours straight or 4 hours depending on which type of instrument I'm playing, or drum.
So drum set you might play longer than marching snare, say?
Yep.
How do you balance your drumming time with other obligations in your life, like school or family?
I do drumming when I have like free time and I finish everything else. So if I'm just laying around the house, I'll just grab a pad and start drumming.
What inspires you to stick with the drums?
I just like playing them, and it just gets addicting.
What advice would you give to a new student starting out in drumming, like Scottish drumming specifically?
Pay attention to everything. Listen, look, and learn. And and just have fun.
What do you think it takes to make a great drummer?
A lot of hard work and practicing and listening and learning.
Where would you like to see the pipe band in the next 5 to 10 years?
In Scotland, playing at the Worlds.
What do you hope to accomplish personally as a musician in the next 5 to 10 years?
Become a drummer that tours the world and whatnot.
How would your life be different if you weren't a drummer?
Oh, that's a good one. Well, it would be a lot different. I don't think I would be the person that I am. I would be probably into my room in probably a video game system.
What other instrument would you like to play if you weren't a drummer?
Guitar, bass, bagpipes. Those are cool.
What is your favorite thing about being a drummer in the Las Vegas Pipe Band?
Going places and meeting new people.
All right, you ready for this one?
Yep.
All right, first thing comes to your mind, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
What is your favorite curse word?
I don't know.
You don't curse?
I used to.
Okay. What's the most interesting gig you've ever participated in as a pipe band drummer?
When I played at the school, my school. That was pretty fun.
Oh, right. Tell us about that. We played for your middle school, right?
Yeah, it was a Christmas concert, and after we were done, we secretly hid in like this theater, and then it was towards the end, we all marched in to the gym and played, I don't remember, some song, and then it was pretty cool.
Yeah. You were a rock star that night, I remember.
Yeah, I remember that too.
All right, excellent. Well, thank you, Jaden, for joining us.
You're welcome.
Inside the Circle.
Circle.
We appreciate you being here and being a drummer in the Las Vegas Pipe Band.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything, last words you'd like to leave the audience with today?
I don't know.
Perfect. Straight from the mouth of babes. Thank you for joining us on another episode of Inside the Circle.
What circle?
I don't know. We're just going with it. Look into the camera and just do this.